talk about the best project management software to keep track of time and budgets and for scheduling and communication. But let's start off with, what is project management software? Well, it's software designed to help people initiate, plan, execute, monitor, and close projects of any size or type. These software tools and associated apps typically provide an overview of all projects while also allowing those involved in individual assignments to get into the nitty-gritty details to move the work forward.
The best project management software typically includes the following features: planning and documenting projects, tasks, and activities, building schedules and timelines, solving project issues, and establishing collaboration, communication, and information sharing between project participants.
Now let's dive into how to choose project management apps. Well, nowadays, entrepreneurs have a wide variety of project management apps to choose from. So many choices. And the best project management software combines planning, tracking, measuring, and reporting functionalities into a single tool. And additionally, some project management tools charge per user or number of accounts, while other tools allow you to buy a license for an unlimited number of users.
The best project management software will include the following functionality. So the ability to set dependencies on the task, the ability to create and manage subtasks from a larger task, the ability to create recurring tasks so you don't have to keep doing it, and the ability to add more than one user to a task. You'll also have to decide if you're content with the cloud or if you'd rather have it stored on your company's server.
All right, let's cover the best project management software options that are out there, because we've covered what they are, we've covered what to look for in a good one. So now I want to go through a few of the best project management software options on the market today. Let's start off with Basecamp. It's the best project management software for managing multiple team members in multi-step projects. Features include functionality for to-do lists, message boards, and cloud storage. And recently, Basecamp announced a new tier. It's a free basic account. And this basic account is good for up to 3 projects, 20 users, and 1 gigabyte of storage space, ideal for personal project use.
Next up, we have Jira, and I actually use it a ton as a product manager at GoDaddy with my software team. So Jira is one of the top project management tools used by software development teams. It enables software teams to plan, track, and release software. Some of its features include Scrum and Kanban boards, quick reporting, roadmaps, and the ability to connect issues to code. Jira also integrates with developer tools and more than 3,000 external apps.
I use Jira all the time. And speaking of apps I use all the time, let's talk about Slack. This is how Neely and I keep in touch when we're not doing the journey. Slack is a collaboration tool that brings all your team's communications together. We use it a ton at GoDaddy. In fact, we even have our own little channel for the journey. So that's what's cool about Slack. It allows teams to create different channels to streamline communication and organize conversations into specific streams. And Slack also allows you to perform voice and video calls. In fact, if you plan to use it as a complete project management tool, well, these integrations will be necessary, as Slack is more about communication than complete project management.
Fans of spreadsheets will appreciate Smartsheet. It's the project management app that comes in spreadsheet form. With a no-nonsense design, Smartsheet is an app that gets things done. It can handle everything from budgeting and task tracking to resource management and reporting. It is a cloud-based, so you can access it wherever.
And last but not least, Trello. I think we used that briefly. Anyways, Trello is a project management tool best suited for more visual people, and it allows you to organize information through the use of boards, cards, and checklists. So much like a virtual Kanban board or a virtual wall of sticky notes. That's kind of how I picture it. And you can also upload file attachments to help keep project assets organized. And it is easily integrated with many apps, including Google Drive, Dropbox, Slack, and Evernote.
Project management apps help entrepreneurs manage their teams, tasks, and projects. Various options include those that cater to different working styles, team sizes, needs, and budgets. The key to finding the best project management software for your business is to evaluate the needs of your business.
All right, that's a wrap, but your journey doesn't need to stop there. We have 200 plus more videos for you to check out. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Until next time, this is a journey.